inspiration, some religious misconception, or what have you. I was born Muslim. My father was Muslim. My mother, they got married, she converted to Islam. It was weird because being born Muslim is different from being raised Muslim. Because I used to go to church, you know. All my friends with this religion, with that religion, we read books on Confucianism and Buddhism and all this other kind of crazy stuff, like New Age religions and what have you. As I grew up, I started to study more into different religions and different faiths and stuff like that. And through all of that, I started to see that a lot of the separations and the differences in religion that separate us, that pull us apart, are trumped by the amount of similarities that we actually have that could actually bring us together. From the way people pray, from what they were praying for, even who they were praying to, there was so much similarity, so much